The ruling NRM Electoral Commission Chairman, Dr. Tango Doi, emphasized that the resolution to maintain President Museveni as the party's flag bearer was passed by the Central Executive Committee of the party way back in 2019, and it still stands. Tango Doi's reaction follows the recent petition by some of the party cadres demanding for clarity from the Central Executive Committee of the party on who will be the party's flag bearer between the party chairman General Kaguta Museveni and his son General Muhoozi Kainerugaba.
It is convened by the chairman of the party, according to the party constitution. Honorable Baryo Munsi invited all of us as SEC members for a conversation. But because he had invited us at a time when we also had a meeting with the chairman of the party at State House, we could not attend it. What he invited members to attend, which was attended in Mosakot, was not a SEC meeting. It was members of SEC consulting each other on issues they think are pertinent. And thereafter, they wrote a petition which they said will be presented to SEC. So if they were SEC, how would they then present their petition to another SEC?
Meanwhile, the NRM party chairpersons, registrars, coordinators and administrative secretaries from across the country have today converged in big numbers at the party's electoral commission headquarters in Kampala for the training ahead of the update of the party's register, which is to be officially launched by the party's chairman Yoweri Kaguta Museveni tomorrow.
Tomorrow, the chairman of the party will come to launch the register. He will come to launch it officially. He will also look at the register from Kiruhura to find out whether he's a voter. He may be there, he may find he's not a voter. So he will also peruse the register to find whether he's a voter and whether he's captured. And after launching the register, he will come back here to plot 13 to address the delegates. He will address that side and also address here.
The party's first national vice chairman, Alhaji Moses Chigongo, and other leaders have called for discipline during the exercise to update the party's register. The display, update and registration of all NRM party members in all villages countrywide will run from 13th to 17th March 2024.
We have detailed registration, and when registration ends on 17th or 19th, NRM structure election at level 1, the village, will take place on 27th March 2024.
Somebody who is in a different party can even become your friend. You can deal with him when it comes to other matters. But when it comes to the movement, call the movement people to discuss movement things. Don't take Rugambo from movement to the other parties. No. What is for the movement, let it be for the movement. Discuss it as the movement people. But if you take it somewhere else, then we will say, hey, what were they up to?
Report by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.
Oh, you just sit down with a book and you write it.